I may not be able to stay alive, so I want my family to read this last message of mine.
July 22nd, 2018 is the day our lives changed forever. My mother, Annette Staley, was diagnosed with leukemia.
It's our community and it's been amazing. Every year the films get better and better and better. The audience of choice goes to... Our first place winner for the 8th annual Baldwin Park Youth Film Festival. Short film goes to Last Words of the Fisherman.